again, country folk. David Allan here, extending another warm welcome to the Wembley Arena for more of this lively Silk Cut Festival. Later on, we'll be meeting the four delightful Forrester sisters and the most famous hobo in country music, Boxcar Willie. First, enjoying a huge success in America at the moment, an old friend of ours, the ex-rodeo rider raised in the honky-tonks of Texas, Moe Bandy.
He'll dust off his hat, clean out his old pickup truck. He's going playing when he should be praying for luck. Cause tomorrow he's riding the meanest bull he'll ever see. But tonight he'll forget all about it. He's headed for some cowgirl's friend. He's a rodeo Romeo, cowgirls and bulls are his life. He loves what he does, and he does what he loves every night. He'll hit the dance halls, flashing the girls his best smile. He's burning both ends of the candle, rodeo Romeo style. He don't even care. But while he's out loving all night, the bulls will be saving their strength for that 8-second ride. The white lace and whiskey, they'll have him feeling half dead. And even though odds are against him, he'll come out a winner instead. He's a rodeo Romeo, cowgirls and bulls are his life. He loves what he does, and he does what he loves every night. He'll hit the dance halls, flashing the girls his best smile. He's burning both ends of the candle, rodeo Romeo style. He's burning both ends of the candle, rodeo Romeo style. Rodeo Romeo style. Good evening.
Thank you.
It's a cheating situation. A stealing invitation to take what's not really ours and make it through the midnight hours. It's a cheating situation, just a cheap imitation. Doing what we have to do when there's no love at home. There's no use pretending there'll be a happy ending where our lives concern, sweethearts. We both know we'll take love where we find it, love and try to hide it. It's all we got, for we know they're not gonna let us go. It's a cheating situation, a stealing invitation to take what's not really ours and make it through the midnight hours. And it's a cheating situation, just a cheat imitation, doing what we have to do. When there's no love at home, it's a cheating situation. When there's no love at home.
Thank you, Janie.
I love you, Mo. Thank you all.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much, Janie.
A grateful Moe Bandy with the lady we'll be seeing more of later in the series, I'm glad to say, Janie Fricke. Well, now we turn to the newest family group on the country scene, the four Forrester sisters from Lookout Mountain, Georgia. And backstage, I asked the Forresters if their home was as evocative as it sounds.
It's probably the most beautiful place in the world to us. It's absolutely beautiful. It's got canyons and valleys and trees, and it's a really, really pretty place, but I guess a lot of it is, it's because it's our home, you know, so we're real partial to it.
How would you describe your music? It's fresh and sparkly. How do you look on it?
Well, because like right now in country, there's this big thing going on, like, is it traditional or is it contemporary? Or, you know, and our music has traditional aspects and has contemporary aspects. I think that one thing, because we are sisters, you know, we have the sibling harmony. It's the closest thing to one voice singing all four parts. And also it's definitely got the gospel overtones from singing, you know, in church for so many years. And I just think that it just takes people back maybe in their minds to a time, you know, where it was, you know, the way it is today.
Now let's see and hear Kim, Kathy, June and Christy, the Forrester sisters, in action here on the Wembley stage.
Yeah, you're up and then runs like you're scared, runs like a free dog, runs like you. Something's in the shoes, staring at you, staring at your feelings, feeling like you do. One way rider, one way down the road. Baby, I'm right beside you, everywhere you go. Love, save your secrets, trust not in the fools, don't go look for a bully. We'll be right back. go. Blind a one-way rider, one-way down the road. Baby, I'm right beside you everywhere you go.
Change your mind. just in case you change your mind.
The four Forrester sisters sounding as good as they look and making a most impressive British debut. Topping our bill tonight, the ex-hobo from Texas, whose first ever stage success came here at Wembley back in 1979. Now, he's a big star all over the world, and he tells me this is still his favourite venue and audience. Whistling up a storm as usual, Boxcar Willie.
Here she comes, look at her old. There she flies, eating that coal. Watch her fly, hugging the rail. Dallas, bam, 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 a ball me. Yeah. Well, the train of love is a-coming, and the big black wheels are humming. Well, here and there and everywhere, heavy hearts are humming. Train, man, tell me, maybe. Ain't you got my baby? Well, ever so often everybody's a baby, kids of yours are wrong. But everybody, baby, but mine's coming home. Hand me down my walking cane. Hand me down my walking cane. Hand me down my walking cane, and I'm gonna leave on the midnight train. I ain't gonna weary this way no more. Hey! He was going down the grade doing 90 miles an hour when the whistle broke into a scream. He was found in a wreck with his hand on the throttle and scalded to death by the steam. With the big gate wheel rolling down the track, meet the turtle loving daddy and a coming back. I'm a moving on, I'm a rolling on. You're flying too high from a little sky and I'm a moving on. Hey! Well, I lead around and played around this old down loop dawn. Summer is almost gone, yeah, winter's coming on. I've laid around and I played around this old down loop dawn. Well, I feel like I've got to travel. Hey, I need your help now. I want everybody here to go home tonight saying they sang with Boxcar Willie. And tomorrow you can take 50 pence and get a pretty good cup of coffee with that. You ready? Take that night train to Memphis, take that night train to Memphis. Tell the engineer to pull the throttle open. Leave at 357, you'll arrive at a lift. Well, I'll be waiting and I'm hoping you're ready. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, we shout hallelujah all the way. And we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee. And we'll shout hallelujah all the way. Hey, we shout hallelujah all the way.
Come lay down beside me, it'll peace my mind. Loving you is worth the hurt that I feel inside. I'm watching a new love grow, watching an old love go. Teardrops on my pillow, lying next to mine. All the hurt around me, and yet you've made me smile. I'm watching a new love grow, watching an old love go. I threw a nickel in the wishing well. I wished I'd never been born. And then your love came my way and helped. help me through the storm. Now I'm watching a new love grow, watching an old love go. I'm watching a new love grow, watching an old love go. Road from me, there's a big holler tree where you lay down the dollar to. Go round the bend and you come back again with a good old Mountain Dew. Everybody call it that old Mountain Dew. Yum, yum, and you might refuse it a few. I'll lose up my mug if you fill up my jug. He'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. He'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Taking Heliolipa, oh yeah. Taking Heliolipa, oh yeah. Taking Heliolipa, oh yeah. Heliolipa, oh yeah. Heliolipa, oh yeah. They're coming by the dozen and they're eating everything from soup to hay. And right after dinner, they ain't looking any thinner. Well, here's what you hear them say.